Then Elgin and Temple Christian at the covered wagon. And Brody Bowman, we heard a lot from him earlier. He hits the three to start us out. He wouldn't be done, scoring the first 5 points of the evening, up for two off the glass. Then it's Bowman in action again as he finds Joshua Engel for the trifecta, an assist early on. Then it's Ryan Sheridan, who sinks the three and gets the Comets on the board. Later on, Dawson Draper gets the rebound, and that one just goes around and in. Great shot by Dakota Clay. Now, end of the first quarter, Ryan Sheridan hits the floater off the window for two. Coach Bowman's squad would hold on for the 52-48 victory, a tight one at home. Brody Bowman would finish with 31 points, Dawson Draper with 11 as well, great shooter from the outside, and Ryan Sheridan with 18. We saw a lot from him in the first quarter.